I put shirts on top rope. I know the person that carry it.
Calm down,
everybody who carry my shirt. My own precious, and I need to talk to you. I need to say, we said you have.
Yes,
the
case.
All of you guys, I check for you.
If you come in for that, I'll swear.
Everybody's not normal.
I say, God, beg you for your life, never come for this kind of matter again, and again.
So, who can carry my shirt?
I stay in this compound. I'm your new neighbor here.
Wait, you know what you wear?
Oh, boss, no vest. I beg, no vest. This morning I won't go for job interview. And I miss the job, sir. As my own clothes squeeze, I can't see me can borrow this one for my wife. And the clothes, sir, they push me come up for the job interview. The clothes, sir, get bad luck.
You wear my shirt.
Get bad luck.
And you see them talk.
No vest.
Oh,
get bad luck.
What's up, boss? Borrow me 200 naira for your hand. Help me buy me.
Hey, it's not only borrow me 200. If I now borrow you 200, I now use it and buy me can drink. If you now die later, who will pay my own money?
Lo ya kunle.